Look, Android's biggest advantage is making your apps work for you. And believe me, when it comes to the best browser for Android, you can do so much better than Google Chrome. My first suggestion as a great default Android browser replacement is DuckDuckGo. It is great if you're looking for a privacy-friendly and lightweight option. DuckDuckGo has a standard browser layout, so it's easy to get used to. Plus, the first time you open the app, you get a duck guide of all the main features, and then you can just do your own thing. Here's a cool thing to try. Write an exclamation point in the search bar and a W letter after it. It'll take you straight to Wikipedia. A is for Amazon, G is for Google. There is a ton of these so-called bangs for quick access to popular websites. Going a bit deeper, DuckDuckGo has its own default anonymous search engine. It provides normal search results, including news, images, weather, and even maps. If you're using Bing, I am judging you. Kidding. Just kidding. Or am I? Anyway, another cool thing about this best browser for Android is that it automatically blocks trackers and gets rid of third-party cookies, and you can check detailed analytics about how many trackers were blocked. Now, in the browser settings, I found a lot of customizable stuff. Here I can choose when and what data I want this trusty duck to clear. Though I like using this fire button to clear my data, it's fun watching all my tabs disappear into flames. On a more hardcore privacy scale, there's also the global privacy control option that will signal websites to limit any sharing of your personal data. In terms of security, there's also a pretty cool addition. It's called smarter encryption. DuckDuckGo automatically routes you through HTTPS website encryption, which helps to keep your online activity safe. And if you visit an unencrypted site, you get a safety warning. As for drawbacks, there's no history tab, which can be a headache if you want to backtrack your browsing steps and reopen something. But overall, I'd say that DuckDuckGo can definitely be considered as one of the best web browsers for Android. Next up, Firefox Focus. A few years back, it was nothing more than a tracker blocking app for Apple devices. Now, it's a whole browser focused on privacy. This one, not gonna lie, takes some getting used to. It feels a bit bare, but then again, this minimalism makes it one of the fastest Android browser options. Initially, I thought there was just one tab allowed, which would be a total pain. Turns out you can open a link in a new tab, but you can't open an empty one. I understand that's done for focusing reasons, but it's a bit inconvenient if you're looking to use Firefox as your primary browser. Anyway, here the main search engine is actually Google, but it's pretty easy to change. You can select from added options or add another one yourself. Similarly to DuckDuckGo, the Focus Android browser doesn't have a browser history page, but you can use the trash button to instantly clear all your browsing history. This edition of Firefox also has a built-in ad blocker for Android browser and ensures strict protection against all kinds of trackers. And you can choose to block cookies as well. In the same settings page, there's a stealth mode option. This will prevent you from taking screenshots when using the app and hide web pages when switching apps, so nobody will be able to peek at what you're doing from the app's preview. If that's something you're worried about, I'd also suggest enabling the fingerprint unlock for maximum privacy. Last but not least, Brave Android browser. This one is highly focused on security, though it's not the most lightweight choice. This browser has a bit more going on than usual, but the main difference is that tabs are at the bottom, as well as the expanding menu to reach settings or the browsing history. That's right, this one has a history tab, and you can view your visited websites as you would with Google Chrome. Now, the default search engine here belongs to Brave. It's not the most accurate one, at least in my experience, but there are quite a few options you can change it to. As for privacy and security, you can choose to block ads, trackers, cookies, and even fingerprinting. It's kind of tracking where websites can create your online fingerprint based on your collected data. The ad blocking feature was particularly interesting to me. There's also an option to enable Brave private ads once you opt in to their reward system. You'll get ads relevant to your browsing history and earn some cryptocurrency for it. Why would a so-called ad-free browser choose to monetize on ads? Beats me. Thankfully, this whole thing is optional. In general, as far as web browser apps go, Brave is a solid choice. There are many more features that I don't have time to discuss right now, but let me know if you want a separate review. If you subscribe to the channel, I'll be able to bring you more cool tech content. So there you have it, the best browser for Android picks. Let's do a quick recap. I would recommend DuckDuckGo as the most lightweight choice with high privacy standards, while Firefox Focus is focused on safety and speed. Lastly, Brave Browser is a top security tool with lots of customization available. I hope this video was helpful. Let me know in the comments which Android browser you picked, and thank you so much for watching. Until next time.